Good morning, all. Logo Mike back again with another flea market haul. Up first, found a Lego movie right here. I believe I paid 15 USD for this. Comes with a few different minifigs here. Here's the back. Here's the front, the box again. So we have that there. Have this little city set here. I believe I paid $5 for this. That comes with a little officer. Here's the back of the box. I believe this was worth the money just for all the figs that it comes with. Came across a hidden side set here. I believe I paid $20 for this. All sealed. Also comes with a bunch of different minifigs. Here's the back of the box. Once again, the front. Want to get a set number and a piece count. Also came across another tub of Lego. I have already pre-sorted a rough sort. Have been here. I paid $10 for it all. This is all genuine Lego. I did a rough sort, pulled most of the trash out of it already. Did come across this bolt haul. I'm kind of upset it is missing the other side. I wish it would have had the whole thing in there. But this here clips down in there. And it's missing the back side, unfortunately. Sure if that's something I'll be able to find online, maybe on Bricklink or something like that. It does have a crack though in it right here, so it might not even be worth the investment. Maybe just use this piece for maybe a wrecked ship or something like that. This was also in there. Red rowboat. I believe this is the first red rowboat that I've seen a long time. It does have the genuine Lego logo on the inside. I don't know if that'll zoom in enough for you to see it or not. Here's the back side of it. Everything still seems to be intact. Your little front piece here for your flag and your oars on each side there, but the clips are still good. Few different tree pieces here, or foliage pieces. Those, a couple of different trees and bushes, the old school pine tree, old school horse. It is the old school one because the only thing that moves is the head up and down. The tail is stationary. Across an old flag piece, which I actually believe I've seen these, and I want to say it was Robin Hood's Bricks videos. He made a putt-putt golf course using these flags. It's a pretty neat idea. There was only one of those. Was an old pirate's chest. It did have one of the old school Lego pieces of gold in it from old pirate sets. I don't know if you can see that on the tip of my finger there or not. So that was kind of neat to find. And there are a couple Sig Figs here. First we had this little ninja guy here holding his little ninja blade. If you have any idea of what set that came out of, feel free to leave it down in the comments below. One there, an old conductor wearing all blue, blue conductor hat on. Couple old school Robin Hood figs. This one does have the archery pack on the back. Unfortunately, there were no bows that I came across, which would have been kind of neat. I remember having them as a kid. There's another one with the green hat. I believe he just has a hiking pack on. A few more here. This guy here, all white, little red helmet on. There's a back view. Does have white hands also, which is kind of unusual. We have an old soldier fig here, a British fig. There's the back of that one. More here. Another conductor wearing the black outfit, the traditional white hat. There's the back of him. And a little female fig who's holding like a pail on the back of hers. Probably go down to the stream and get some water. A couple more little just odds and ends here of figs. A couple old school flag pieces also. Can't remember. I want to say that these came out of the Kingdom sets or old school pirate sets. There's that one, and then there was also the checkered flag. And here's just another random fake pieces, which I'll have to take and piece together with existing pieces that I have. Got this torso here. Have this all blue torso, no print whatsoever on him. Another black torso here. Also this little white torso. Other than that, there are a few helmet pieces here. This little white helmet. Little blue hat. Little green hat, probably out of a gas set, octane set. Another little scuba helmet here. I believe the visor goes up on that. And just another little random hairpiece here. There is that. Got to take and try to get this bin sorted before work today. I believe it was a decent haul once again today. I think that's going to wrap it up for this one. As always, thanks for watching. Happy building.